or knowing your work is touching a young person's life?
Being able to see the progression in their life. You know, being able to see where they started when you first impact them to after you impact them for a long period of time.
System or anybody to get them, because with me and what we do in education, we discipline with love.
We got the ice cream sandwiches for the students tomorrow at Johnakin Middle School that we're doing our Power of Positivity assembly for, and it's about 600 students.